We got sitting in tonight the fifth member of the band, all the way from Lynchburg, Tennessee, Mr. Jack Daniels. How you doing? All right. I tell you what, I'm gonna have a drink. You guys want a drink? Then you should go buy yourself one. Sorry. Hey, come on, man. Hey, I'm gonna drink some of this, and I'm gonna be way cooler and way funnier in just a few seconds. All right. All right, let's get the booze here. Hey, anybody want this? Anybody else in the back? Hey, I tell you what. See, I was born in a small town in Kentucky, baby. You know, and there was nothing but a bunch of rednecks there. I know you had your own share of them there, but we had way more. And I just felt like blowing all their brains out like every fucking day. You know what I'm saying? You're really fucking... But unfortunately, I didn't get to do that, and so instead I wrote this song about the whole goddamn thing. It is called, "This Whole Town Is Just Full of Hate and Whiskey."